The early spirituals were of great beauty and sincerity, a far cry from the stereotyped and glossy caricatures presented many years later on concert platforms. Let us forget those travesties and dig down to the roots as far as possible. Lightened the burden of monotonous labor for the slaves, and moreover produced better results in a similar manner to the music while you work programs in a modern factory. These songs were naturally welcomed by white overseers, who even encouraged their use. African work songs were given a new lease of life in the plantations and chain gangs of America. Their very nature made these songs intensely rhythmical, a recurrent beat stressing the regular phase in the actual work being done.
Get up in the morning, before the break of day. Get up in the morning, before the break of day. The overseer don't like me, he don't treat me right. The overseer don't like me, he don't treat me right.
Then there were the songs of bitterness, the hopeless resignation to that dreadful and hideous thing, lynch law, which was indeed a strange and bitter fruit for them to swallow. And so it was that from these songs of misery and joy, despair and hope, love and jealousy, was born the backbone of jazz, the blues.